so beautiful, but you know you look better with me. I can open up your eyes, show you something better to see. I can't get you out my head even when I watch and repeat. I'm so far gone. I be thinking about the future, I can't stop seeing you. Why you bless me with this feeling?
Okay, today I am here. What a wonderful day. Please smile and stay a while. Listen what I'm telling you. Netflix done lost they mind. They done lost their mind. See, they mad about us sharing these passwords, man. And this password sharing is something that goes back to the days of old, 08. And they sick of it. They sick of it. Their stock is plummeting because they done accuse y'all of sharing the passwords. People unsubscribing for them for the meanwhile. And on top of that, they gonna add commercials to Netflix. Do you understand what this means? It is the denigration, the wrong situation for Netflix, because what it's going to do is it's going to bring in the liberal BS to these ad holders, these Coca-Cola so-and-so, and it's going to inevitably change the content. The content will change. Thank you, darling. This isn't chilled. Can you bring me a chilled one? Au revoir. Thank you. It's going to inevitably change the content. We know it is. Next thing you know, it's going to be like, you can't say that word, or stuff's going to start having a weird meaning. I mean, Netflix has already been blamed for having woke content, woke issues, you know, woke politics. And now they done let Hollywood money in.
And they previously said they would never do that.
But I want you to know it has come to an end. Go to Netflix, look at the stock price. Things are changing. It went straight down. People unsub. You know, they're not going to stay unsub forever. We're not dumb. Pay attention. Watch Netflix. I just came to show you what is going on today. This is the Daily News by Sean Brown. Diggy Down, always out of town. I bid you adieu. Netflix price drops. Stock price drops 35%, posting biggest fall since 2004. Biblical. Netflix negative 4.04%. Shares fell 35.1% on Wednesday, recording their worst day since 2004 after streaming giant reported that it lost subscribers in the first quarter. Drugs. It says that Netflix would reduce returns on the funds, Pershing Square, by 4 percentage points. It implies a loss around $400 million. Jesus Christ. The shares are more than a third of their value, finishing down 122 to 226. Stock was S&P 500's worst performing of the day. Investors had expected the company would add new users in the quarter. Instead, Netflix said it intended to first 3 months of the year. And you know what that means? That is where the commercials are going to come in, because everywhere you don't sub, that's where they're going to put a commercial. This was about to happen, I think, in my regular man's thought process. Number one, they're upping the price soon. Yeah, they're going to be up in the price soon. Because, you know, it's going to be an option between 20-something, 30-something dollars a month, or you're going to have the thing with the ads on it, because they're going to add ads, something they said they would never do, but they're about to do. That's exactly what's about to happen. Bam, they hit you with a graph. I'm not a stock analyst. I have no idea what this graph is really showing me. All it shows me is something went up, then it went down. So, what do we do? What do we say? How do we feel? Listen, y'all been riding high on the hog for a minute. We've been running high on the hog for a minute. Things go up and down, man. It's that freaking simple. Is there a reason? Do you know the reason they're losing subscribers? Can someone comment at the bottom? What do you think the reason they're losing subscribers? Is their politics have something to do with it? Maybe it's the politics they have. They have too much of a liberal woke politics. Maybe it's that. Why are they losing money when everybody wants to stream? Is there too many streaming options? Because they say that HBO is up 3 million on subscriptions. What is it? what's going on in the subscription app streaming base world. If you know, hit us in the comments in the bottom. I'm just bringing stuff to you to let you know what the dealio is.